Hey dude, are you gonna do this or what?
Yeah, be right back.
Wait, where the fuck are you? Ah! Take this!
You hit like a bitch.
Roger that, all systems show green. SA-14, you're cleared for departure.
Acknowledge, Freeport 7. We'll see you in about 2 weeks.
SA-14, we're picking up unknown contacts on long-range sensors. We're dispatching a fighter wing to escort you out of the system. Godspeed.
Navy Command, this is Freeport 7. We're picking up some strange readings on the long-range sensors.
That was a nice explosion. Hi guys.
Pretty nice explosion. How are you doing, guys? Here we are playing a game. Which name I don't know.
Freelancer.
Yeah, like he said. Well, let's see how good a game is.
President Jacoby has asked the LSF to investigate the sudden destruction of Freeport 7. No word yet on whether it was accidental or a deliberate attack. The first handful of survivors arrived on Manhattan this morning.
And this is our main character. Or in other words, us.
Yeah.
We're here for medical. Is there anyone seriously injured?
One. Inside.
Oh, this is really in the future.
Yeah, something like that.
Nice. I want one.
Me too. You will get one of them, but later in the game.
Probably.
Make sure he lives. He owes me some credits.
Your concern is touching. We'll do everything we can. It may take a while.
No, God rejected.
Even in the future, money is everything.
This guy,
I kind of forgot.
Sources inside the LSF say they smoke is good for you. Don't worry.
Even in the future. That was a nice cigarette though.
Yeah, it looks kinda nice. So, objective and base, yeah. Alright.
Look for a job in the bar. On that.
Yeah, I just want to see what things are.
Well, it's pretty easy. Oh wait, now it has to load and wait.
I am.
Oh, I thought you were going to.
Oh, this guy is so goddamn fat. Dude, you need a goddamn diet and some vegetables. Really, man.
This is the future. Who has vegetables?
I don't know.
What is a vegetable? Never mind.
A Sidewinder Fang. All we have is Liberty Ale, friend.
Fine.
Her name's Junko Zane. She's a tough one.
Oh, why is that?
She's LSF. All business. If it's a job you're wanting, that is.
Chinese.
On the other hand, if you're looking for something
they're
more,
always like that.
Well, the only thing I'm looking for right now is this drink.
Yeah. Isn't that awesome?
Rich.
I know you.
No. Yeah. No, I don't think so.
The news. I saw your face on the news. You're one of the Freeport 7 survivors, aren't you?
Yeah.
I heard it was pretty bad out there. You know, you're lucky to be alive.
Ha.
This one's on me, friend. It's the good stuff.
Why?
Because it's not every day a man has the chance to start again, huh? To your good fortune and liberty, sir.
Well, it can't get any worse. Thanks.
Nice bar, huh?
So now a quick explanation. So this is your launch pad where you take off to space. This is the bar. This is where you trade, for example, found stuff.
Yeah, it's kind of shown here.
Yeah. This is weapons and other stuff.
Yeah,
and this is where you buy ships. But ooh, you can't buy ships because all you have is 500 credits. And that's technically like having $5.
God damn it! If I could buy a spaceship with $5, God damn it!
So what? We're gonna talk with her?
Yeah.
I understand what you're saying, but I don't have nearly enough people.
Junie, the environment has changed. Well, with groups like the Order taking more and more liberties, indeed now threatening our profits, some in the government feel that we need to increase our patrols in these areas.
You, Junko Zane?
Yes?
I believe you have business to discuss.
Wait!
I will leave this matter in your capable hands.
Sorry. The bartender said you work for the Liberty Security Force.
And who do you work for, Mr.
Trent. I work for myself.
What kind of ship do you have?
I lost mine. On Freeport 7.
I see. Are you staying in Liberty long?
I've got a friend who was injured in the attack. He's in medical. I'll be staying at least until he's released.
Well, as it happens, I could use a good freelancer, Mr. Trent. I'll be in the equipment room later. You can meet me there. Oh, and if we are going to work together, call me Junie.
Ooh, it's getting hot here.
Told ya.
I think it's getting hot.
So, yeah.
So yeah. That's how fast you're getting a job.
Yeah, and now let's see your ship. It's nothing special.
No, probably. It's the first one. In the games, it's... never mind.
Hello. Hasn't even started.
I mean, in games, the first thing you get is it is the strongest or the weakest.
Yeah.
I'm pleased to see you. Are you ready to work?
Oh, it looks nice.
NSF, Mr.
Yeah.
Trent?
It's just Trent. And yeah, I'm here to see what you have to offer.
Well, I found this ship for you. It's very basic and you won't have jump access.
I just found it somewhere. Yeah. Like she said.
Well,
what the fuck?
We don't know her story, so.
Will be easy. All you have to do is babysit a convoy of food and medical supplies.
Plus, she's one of the big.
You'll be hooking up with escort CEO King. I'll tell him to expect you. That is, of course, if you're interested.
So, yeah, you have to accept.
Sounds good. I'm in.
Good, better get going. I'll have your ship moved immediately. All you'll have to do is go to the landing pad and launch. King will be waiting for you near the docking ring in space, okay? I'll see you when you get back.
Thanks.
Dead ass, damn it. So, now we're going in space, I think.
Yeah. By the way, the start has a lot of cutscenes, so yeah. Just saying.
Alright. Well, it looks pretty good.
Yeah. And the battling system is 50 times better than Air Rivals.
Everything is better than Air Rivals.
These creatures and shit. Transport of the convoy. They've completed pre-launch checks and are ready to go. Should be an easy run from here to Fort Bush and then on to Pittsburgh. Ready?
Who's that motherfucker?
Is that a Rhineland? That's going to be one of your best friends.
I don't like him.
You should.
He's visiting Manhattan to attend a high-level meeting with President Jacoby. Keep your distance.
New York Station, this is RNC Donau, requesting clearance to dock with your station. Over.
Affirmative, Donau. You are cleared for docking point 6. Liberty welcomes you and Admiral Schultzky. Donau, be advised, we're picking up unknown contacts. Advise caution.
Understood, Newark. All escorts, power up weapons.
Affirmative, ready to engage.
Roger, tracking incoming ships.
This is Newark Station. Someone's gonna die. I can feel it. So that's me, I guess.
Yep. You move with mouse. Press the space bar. Yeah.
What's happening when I press the space bar?
Well, you don't have to press.
How am I firing?
No, not that.
No, that's mine. That's mine. Yeah. I guess. Yeah. Basic combat.
Search for the red guys. Click on
one of those.
Yeah. Or just press R. Yeah. And now.
Okay. The mouse sensitivity thing is pretty huge, but die bastard!
You have to be near him, and there's going to be... what was it?
Okay then.
If you press the tab, you're going to go even faster. But it's your afterburner, so it doesn't last forever.
Yeah, it's like the boost you have in the Rebels.
Yeah, something like that, but it's a lot better.
I'm gonna destroy this goddamn motherfucker if you can steal my potatoes and run with them. Oh no, motherfucker, you can't.
Aim for the site.
I don't care, I'll destroy him anyway.
Yeah, but otherwise you're just wasting time.
Ha! Die, now, motherfucker!
If you see an icon here of a chest, press B.
Okay.
Press space again. Okay.
So, oh, there. Damn it!
Yeah, you're gonna.
I lost him! Fuck! Asshole!
And here.
No. When you son of a steward! Can I kill my own?
It's.
Come here!
Don't, please. Okay.
Come here!
Wait. Don't.
It was a mistake, dude.
So. Here it's not like in New Rivals where your engine is always on until you stop it. Here you can actually go, accelerate and
yeah,
accelerate.
I got it.
When you press the X, you go back.
I can go back?
Yeah. Look. See that?
Yeah.
That means you're going back. This means you're going forward.
Oh!
What's he telling me now? Oh. Yeah.
I will do it.
Okay.
Because I'm good.
No, you don't need to just press that one. Press the space bar. Okay,
and now.
Yeah.
What's happening? Oh, ultimate speed.
Yeah.
It looks nice. Looks kinda nice. Can I destroy planets and stuff?
No.
Damn it! I wish I could destroy the Earth. It'd be nice. We've reached the trade lane. Engaging activation sequence. Trent. Okay, go. I'm going.
Press that one.
That one?
Yeah.
Doc. Guys, another cure. Don't worry, I won't destroy anything. There's a goddamn portal?
This isn't a portal, it's This is it, Trent. Let him finish. This is one of the major arteries through Manhattan space. We're only taking it as far as Fort Bush. If we kept going, we'd reach the jump gate to the Colorado system. Now click on these. And click this. And now don't do anything.
Oh, so you can go to your friends? Something?
Well,
your teammates, I mean.
Your mission right now is to transport these guys to the other system. That, or the other
oh, really?
Planet.
Use the formation maneuver to link up with the convoy. Check. This is transport leader. All ships are in position and we show green status. We heard the news about Schultzky. What happened? He died. No, he's still alive. And the order managed to break through. They took out the Donau with their first missile salvo. We never had a chance to stop them. You never tried to stop them. To keep Schultzky
from meeting the president. Dude. How to believe that this could
happen. This guy's trying to act cool. Let's hope for the best. Several convoys have come under attack in recent weeks. The rogue problem has gotten out of control in this area. Can I land on planets?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Activation on some of them.
Yeah, of course. You can land on table.
When they have, if they have docking rings, then you can. Otherwise, no.
How the fuck are these people getting these buildings there in space?
Well, it's in the future.
Wait,
so
what happened? Have to fight?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Press R.
Oops. Trent, get your weapons ready.
This could get rough. Yeah. There! Rogues! Trent, break an attack! We've got to keep them away until the trade lane. And keep in mind that this is still the intro of the game, so it's not going to be so exciting.
I don't know, I kinda feel pumped up and I'm gonna beat the shit out of them. If I don't die in the process. One down? Like 1,000 to go.
Six to go.
Six, really? Where is that desk? Oh, there you are. No, you're gonna feel my guns.
Yeah.
Well, what? Yeah, it's good that you can move a lot faster than air rivals.
Yeah.
And you can turn faster. You assholes.
Yep. And one interesting thing about this. For example, if there are two next to each other. There are two in front of you.
Yeah.
If you have selected this one, you can also hit the other one as if you're hitting this one. So the physics are really well made. Even if you fire a rocket.
Since it's a space game, yeah, it's been nice. With rockets and with lasers, it's supposed to be like this. In real rivals, when you hit someone, and they're... I mean, if there are two and you hit one of them, the other is not taking damage, though.
Yeah.
Fucked up. Even if you use a rocket.
Even if you have a nuke.
This guy's fucking immortal! Ha! Bitch!
Press B.
I pressed B, but nothing happened.
Yeah.
So, fuck it. I'm going after this guy.
Yep.
You can't escape. This is your destiny.
He's the last one, by the way.
Yeah, I can see that. You will not escape. I will beat the shit out of you. Look at all the things in space.
Yeah.
God
damn. The level of detail is enormous.
Yeah, but that's not good. I mean, look at the things. They're too much.
Yeah, I know.
Can I destroy them?
Nope.
We better get out of here before more of them show up.
It's space debris, so... yeah, don't waste time, click on the transport again.
Damn it!
Not that.
I think that's ultra power.
Press on one of them. Yeah, now just use that one. This one.
Damn it! Okay. I won't fuck with the pirates. What are these guys?
What
are these guys in the ships?
Transporters. I mean, they transport goods and whatnot to other planets and stuff.
Damn it, they're gonna destroy me. Can't I just go in?
Nope.
Fuck them. Damn it. It'd be so nice if I can destroy them. Imagine if I had magnetic powers. I just destroy them like nothing.
Yeah, wait. Break the formation.
We made it! Hey, it was fun! Let's do it again! Let's have a party again, guys! Can I destroy them?
You can, but it's...
Oh yeah!
Don't. It'll end the game, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't! Look! You're taking health from them.
I know. That's the point. What's this? Who are you?
That's a king.
You look nice.
Yeah.
Can I destroy him?
Dude, don't, please.
You'll see soon enough. Go ahead and land on Pittsburgh.
Just land on.
Don't tell me what to do.
Just land on the planet. You're still nobody in the space.
I don't give a fuck. I can still destroy them. Do not underestimate me.
They'll just beat your ass. Believe me.
What are these?
These are other ships, please don't attack them because...
I won't, they look giant there. God damn it.
Yeah, look at those turrets.
Whoa! You're gonna beat the shit out of me, dude.
Yep.
I'm not gonna attack them.
Press this one again.
Wait. It's in like in reverse, I have to stop. You have a chance to... I don't give a fuck.
Understood. Your request to land is granted.
Oh, robots!
Yeah.
I love robots. Because I can kill them.
Nice.
No, anyway, it looks nice. For now, I think.
You'll find Pittsburgh to be remarkably unexciting, Trent. That's the mining operation. Not much to look at. A lot of rocks, smoke, and fire. But what it lacks in class, it more than makes up for in cheap drinks. Set your ship down on one of the landing pads.
You want it too? You dumb idiot. Wait, you can breathe here?
Yeah.
What?
It's in the future, so...
So what?
Well...
So in the future you can breathe underwater as well?
I don't know, they probably made atmosphere on most planets.
How is that even possible?
Or they just found a planet with lots of... a system that has lots of planets that can sustain life. Somehow.
Yeah, probably. That's possible. What others? We've suspected for some time now that the Order has had ties to Order. This guy looks funny. You bald bitch. Be hiding a secret base. I think we're onto something here, and I've called for backup. We could really use you out there, Trent. I'm in the future, and I look like. But this had better be worth it. A rock maniac. I promise you. Oh, and Trent. Now the
that you have a little scratch. I'm looking out.
Well, I'm old fashioned and they are like with the newest stuff. Over there.
He always has good deals.
Yep, dude.
I'll see you in space.
When you have no money, you have to wear the clothes from the last century. Damn it! So, can you sail this ship?
Yeah, you can, but it's not advisable.
What? You sell some? Oh, you're buying things? New gun?
Yeah.
Now we have two guns?
We always had two guns. Now we just have more powerful guns.
But they look the same.
Yeah, because they're the same, how should I say it?
Their visual effects the same? The way they look is the same?
They're technically the same gun.
The same guns?
Yeah.
But with different... Yeah, got it. I want rockets.
Nah, you don't need them yet.
Why?
Well, first, they cost a lot for now.
Rockets are good.
Second, they're not like in air rivals that you have 5 million of them when you buy rockets. And as I said, they cost a lot.
In air rivals, and even if you have 5 million, they're not enough to destroy almost anything.
There you are. And
four LSF wings from Fort Bush are searching the debris field for the rogue base. They've already taken prisoners. I'm uploading the coordinates for our search pattern. We'll rendezvous with another wing of fighters for our patrol. Hold on, there they are.
Gamma 6, Delta Patrol reports no hostile contacts.
Tell them what are these guys?
One way or your friends. We'll
find where those. No, they're not my friends. They're not my friends. Give me the goddamn mouse. I'm gonna beat the shit out of them.
Don't. Dude. Please, don't.
After the attack on our transport, the LSF has dispatched...
What will happen if I try to kill them?
If you take this much shield, they're going to get angry. If you get this much shield, they're going to attack you and they will destroy you. Because they don't forget. Plus, I think you have bigger things to do now than destroy everyone.
Do I have ammo?
Nope. You have energy over here.
Yoohoo! Full speed ahead!
The blue thing is your shield, this is how much your hull can take, and this is the energy of your guns.
Don't care, let's have a race, guys! Damn it! You're cheating!
It's not a race.
I can't fire. Damn it! They're cheating! Damn it! Assholes. Well,
to be honest, if you fired right now, the actual energy that you fired will go back right into your guns.
Yeah, I can get it. Okay, I'll try to.
Press R and she's hurt bad. And lose formation. Everyone, break formation. And now just press the space and go.
I'm coming! I'll beat the shit out of them, I promise! Oh yeah! Take the damage, assholes! You son of a dick! Don't you dare push me! I can't hit him, for fuck's sake. Stop moving around like an asshole. Stay in one place, I'm trying to shoot you. Goddamn asshole.
Well,
damn it.
As I said, you need to keep track of on the site, on the actual plus.
Yeah, no.
Wait, I'm going.
Well, he's dead. He is dead for now. We're going after the next one.
And speaking of keeping sights on the site.
Dead.
The move your mouse freely when for example if that plus is over here, just move to the plus, don't worry about it.
Okay.
Yeah, just as it's now.
Yeah, yes. Where is this?
Press R.
Ah, so.
Or just
kid. I need fucking rockets! So I can destroy them.
The rockets don't do much, by the way.
I don't care, they're gonna cause an explosion. I love explosions.
Me too, but not when they're going to make us poor as shit.
Who cares? What was that fucking lightning?
No, that's your tractor beam that gets random things from space. If they're worth anything.
Take the damage! Take the goddamn damage, you son of a... bitch!
Oh, that's a nice ship.
Goddamn, he's dead.
It looks like a knife.
I don't care how it looks. The important thing is... it's dead.
Yep.
Come here!
The X.
The plus.
Well, yeah, the plus.
You can't escape me. You can't. You're already dead. Oh, for fuck's sake, finally. Yes, now I'm gonna destroy you.
Don't.
My status is nice because I'm a pro. Ah, bitch. I'm gonna do a different.
Oh, interesting.
Look at those cannons.
I think they can fuck me up.
Yeah. Glad we could help. Epsilon Wing, stay here in case more rogues show up. Trent and I will continue the search on our own. Affirmative. Press Shift and W. I'm uploading new coordinates.
Trent, take the lead. Guy to the waypoint. Yeah, yeah.
Okay, now just go there. Go left. Yeah, click on that.
Damn it, if I can.
And just press this. Faster. Before you burn in the planet.
Before what?
Before you burn in the atmosphere of the planet, because that's possible.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, you go, for example, look at, for example, the planet is here and you're here. If you go like this, you shall just start burning until you just destroy yourself.
Cool.
Well, you don't go in the planet, you just burn on outside of it.
Anyway. God damn it.
Shall I?
Yeah. This is LSF Patrol Gamma yeah. 6. We hear you, Beta 4.
Where are you? Over. I should go back?
Nope.
Oh, there he is.
Press R and just go where the enemies are.
But I can't find any enemies.
Click on that one. Alright, Trent, let's take these guys out. Click on this one. Yeah, just go there.
Come here, you son of a dick! I'm gonna beat the shit out of anyone.
Attack! And try not to... Okay, that guy's on a few beers already.
And yeah, I think he hates me already because I'm an asshole, but... Anyway, dude, we're a team now. We got to destroy them.
Yeah.
Will you please die for me? No? Okay, then I'll just kill you. Bitch, you do not deserve to live.
Why are they attacking us anyway? What do they want?
Because they're space pirates. I mean, people.
Oh yeah, that are stealing and collecting parts.
Yeah, that don't.
That's what actually.
That just don't follow the law.
Yeah.
Which means that they can kill all they want, because.
If they can.
Because just because.
If they can, because they cannot kill me.
Yeah. Keep I'm track on good. The arrows. For example, if that one is over here, it'll show an arrow.
Yeah. Dick. You think you can push me? And survive? Oh no, dude, you can't!
Hey, listen! I'm gonna tell you a space joke! Knock, knock! Who's there? My gun! Haha, burn, bitch! Burn! Ha!
That was a good one.
Of course it was. Double kill! I am a fucking space Batman! Oh yeah! I'll defend the space just like I defend Gotham. In the night, with style.
And with a voice like this.
Yeah, because I scream too much. I have a rock band and every night we have a show and yeah, my voice like... I'm gonna roast you finally, man. I'm positive I'm gonna do it. Timer. Oh yeah! You see that? Ha! Ha!
Wait.
Ha!
Dick!
Wait. What am I waiting for? I don't know. Oh, this guy's hurt.
Yeah.
Can I cure him?
Don't!
No, I mean, can I cure him? Or heal him?
Can you cure
him?
No.
Oh. Sorry, dude.
In space, you don't have magic powers.
No, but you may have some guns that are repairing stuff.
Good luck, Beta 4. Thanks. To you as well.
And we're back. Sorry for the cut.
Yeah, something important happened. Not that important, but never mind.
More stupid than important.
Where is that guy going?
Press on the waypoint. I mean, it should. Yeah, there it is.
Yeah, I found it.
And go to.
Why are we going so slow? Trent, give more power to the engines.
Okay. You asked for it. You're gonna see my engines. They're good, dude.
Has the same engine.
I don't give a fuck. My mind is faster because it's me and I'm Batman. You know. You may have the same thing as Batman, but Batman can use it better.
Yeah.
Because Batman. He's Batman.
Trent,
yeah.
That's. This is it. I'm gonna call in for some backup.
You don't need backup. Batman is here, dude. I'm gonna take care of the things.
Converge on the following coordinates.
Wait, I need another name.
This is Alpha 1 acknowledged. We'll rendezvous at the coordinates.
Space Batman. Yes.
This is Delta
1. Seems legit.
Space Man.
No.
Changing course to your location.
Yes.
Over.
No.
Wait, I've got something.
I got something as well. It's Dick. Ha! Nice job.
Quit the formation and go kill.
What formation? We're only two.
It doesn't.
And time to fuck some bitches.
Yep.
Oh yeah.
Wait, they're running.
They think I care that they're running. I'm gonna chase them.
Shift and W.
Trent, take the lead.
Ha! I'm faster! Faggot.
No, they just stopped.
This is Gamma 6.
Wait, stop. Do you see these platforms?
Yes.
If they catch you, they'll kind of rape. I mean,
in that case, run for your life.
Yeah, I don't think that works that way.
It works that way. I mean, you're scared as fuck.
Damn.
Yeah. We can't take the base, but we can take them. Why not?
They'll just keep coming, so go destroy the platforms one by one.
These are the platforms?
No, that's the actual base. These are the platforms.
Oh, okay.
Keep your sights on it and go left and right.
Yeah.
It might take your shield down, which means that you'll be vulnerable. Vulnerable.
Die, you son of a. Oh,
okay,
yeah.
Okay, next one.
One down, one to go. There it is.
Oh, it's almost. Someone's
you know why? You know why?
Because
try to guess. No!
Because your team is actually trying to help you, unlike in League of Legends.
No!
Because I'm Batman. I'm Batman.
Batman can do a lot of things in one time. Yeah.
Have you ever seen him eat?
Batman?
Yeah.
If there is like a cartoon about Batman, yeah. But
there is.
Yeah, I know there is. I mean, in the cartoons, yes. He's eating. But in the movies, nah, I don't think so.
Torpedoes away.
Torpedoes.
Nice.
They're destroying it?
Yeah.
Yeah, good job, team. For first and for last time, my team is doing something.
Yeah.
God damn it. Nice job. Really? Nice job. I'm kind of proud of them.
Yeah, I know.
So, I'm gonna start a formation?
Wait, now. Just stop moving.
Gamma 6, we've got it from here. All units, secure
place.
The area. Good
B.
Work, Trent.
No,
let's get clear.
B. Never mind.
I'm uploading coordinates for Pittsburgh to your neural net. Let's
go. His name is King.
Yeah.
Or, the name of the ship is King.
No, that's his name. Go a bit up.
Yeah, yeah. There it is.
I think you'll get used to it quickly.
Yeah.
Click on the waypoint. Yeah.
Oh. So I have to click space. Okay.
It's kind of automatic. I mean, it's a balance. From where it has to do it on its own, and when you have to do it.
You know,
so
Batman already has something like this.
That's why.
I'm Batman, bitches.
No, I'm Batman.
No, wait. I'm not Batman. I lied to you. I'm Space Batman.
I'm Batman.
Shultzky's assassination can't go unpunished.
Yeah. The guy has a point.
Yep.
Trent,
I have many names. Space Cure. Space Batman. Space Dick.
And Space Cow.
Space Cow. Space Asshole. Talk to one of the deep space Bats. And I have one more name. Space Fucker. It's Space Fucker because I'm fucking bitches in the space, but never mind. Bat. My real name is Space Batman. Wait, Bat. What happened now?
Wait.
What?
Good job.
God damn it!
King just told me how impressed he was with you.
Oh.
This wasn't too much for your first assignment.
Everything is purple and blue and stuff.
Yeah. Has everyone rattled. President Jacoby's ordered a full investigation.
When are we going to change our ship?
When we have enough money.
When are we going to have enough money?
Meanwhile,
well,
why don't you spread your wings?
Here's something interesting. Well, let her finish.
Maybe see what work you can pick up. I'll be in touch. Judy out.
Wait, is she fighting with you? I mean, is she helping you?
She is.
For a first and last time, a girl that's actually helping you in a game.
Yeah. I mean, she gave you the ship.
Good job. When I play other games with girls, I just have to protect them because they suck. And they're useless.
Yeah.
This game is good that they can do something. Good job. Good job.
It's made with a lot of thought. And a lot of detail. Which is
yeah,
nice.
Yeah, I can see that.
By the way, the same guy that's making what was it, Space Citizen, is the developer of this game.
Never heard of it.
Just saying.
Never heard of it.
Really? Space Citizen? That game that's 100 gigabytes and it's a MMO. I mean, you technically live in space.
No, never heard of it.
Interesting.
You know, the only two space games I know are Dark Orbit, which sucks.
Yeah.
And the other one is Air Rivals, so.
Well, technically Air Rivals isn't a space game. It's
well, it's like
it's something like an open world. Kinda.
It's kinda open world, but you're actually not in space, but on a different dimensions.
Yeah. Or on the same planet, but in different regions.
Yeah. And this planet has to be huge as fuck.
Well,
with all kind of creatures.
Yeah.
But anyway.
Well, to be honest, if you kept paying attention to the story of the game,
yeah,
and from what I caught, no, not this one, Air Rivals.
Oh.
And from what I could understand from it, there were a lot of shit happening. That's all I know. So I wouldn't be surprised if they actually live on a really big planet.
Well, it's possible, but this dimensions. Fuck. Oh yeah, now that you think about it, there, when you fast travel to things, you know, the big gate.
Yeah, yeah.
In the base, it's not named like planet or something.
Yeah.
It's just a zone.
Yeah.
So yeah, they're probably on a big planet.
The only time when you're actually in space is if you remember some of the
oh
missions.
yeah, the one that were really hard and we had to
not only that, it just sent us nowhere in space.
When we fought the ones that I got skin of them,
yeah,
the
exactly.
The aliens, and yeah, I remember that they actually looked cool.
Yeah,
well, dude, I can't imagine how much they cost, and I just got it like a gift.
Yeah,
it was so goddamn nice.
Well, because why not. And I think
we're in the city. We shall stop here.
Yeah,
we will. Yeah, okay, guys.
End the episode here.
Hope you enjoy, and don't forget that I'm Space Batman.
And I'm Batman.
Yeah.
So
you can call us anytime if you need help, because
especially
we are watching.
Especially if there's food.
My Space Batmans are watching. My balls are watching. Because never mind. Just remember that we are watching. So I really hope you enjoyed the video. We finish here, and next time we're gonna see what's happening.
Yeah,
what will happen, and hope we have another ship, because I'm getting tired of this one.
See ya.
See ya, guys.
Wow, that was surprisingly well.
Because I can make epic jokes. Boom, bitch.